So at the age of 33 years old, I quit my job. I started my photography and videography business without a network and with a limited amount of skills. And with a beautiful daughter of almost 6 months old. And I start to be extremely rich right away.
Cheese!
No, ma questo è un video, amore. Puoi parlare se vuoi. Andiamo in spiaggia? Andiamo a giocare con la sabbia? E con tanti bimbi?
Sì!
Hey, family day! Holiday location?
Hey, mamma!
The boss.
Sì.
Come parliamo? Italiano, inglese o olandese?
Inglese.
Inglese? Sì. English?
Sì.
And what do you want to say in English?
Ciccio.
Cosa?
Ciccio.
Ciccio. Sì. Chi è Ciccio? Frank e Ciccio. Madre, che truck.
Nee, we moeten even wachten voor die vrachtwagen, Mimi. Nee,
een
hele
grote. Kijk eens. Hey, grande. Is toch grande?
Een strand in het bos.
Oh, mooi. Una spiaggia nel bosco.
The reason why I'm making this video is because I want to share the happiness I have thanks to the decision I've made 2 years ago when I decided to quit my job and start to work full-time as a photographer and filmmaker. The reasons why I decided to take this adventure are pretty much two. The first is because I love photography and filmmaking. I always loved it, but I always kept it on the side because I was more passionate about music back in time. And the second reason is my beautiful daughter Calypso. When Calypso was born almost 3 years ago, we had to make a decision, me and Janae. We had to work both of us part-time because we didn't really want to send Calypso at the daycare, because here in Holland you send your kid too early. So we decided that both of us should have work part-time so we could have take care of Calypso without sending her to the daycare. And that was fantastic, but there was a problem. That was the general income that we were earning less, mostly because of me. I was working in a cafe, because when I moved in the Netherlands, I didn't move because of a job. I was working in a cafe while I was looking for other jobs, and yeah, eventually I stayed a little bit longer in that cafe. So by March 2019, I decided to quit my job. Because I start to earn a little bit of money as a photographer and filmmaker, and I was extremely happy and excited about it, that I said to myself, okay, you know what, instead of working 3 times per day in a cafe, that was a pretty high commitment regarding the organization of our family, I thought it's better to invest my time in marketing and searching for potential clients for photography and filmmaker. So if I could have get 1 or 2 clients, I could have make way more money than what I was earning as a bartender in a cafe. So I quit my job, and thinking about what I did back in time, I would say I did a little bit wrong, because I should have built up my network a bit more. And I should have studied sales strategies and business strategies more. So that's the only regret I have back in time. But thinking about the quality of life and the time I have spent with Calypso, during every little progress and steps she developed, it's priceless. Yeah, I seriously feel rich. This morning we were thinking about Calypso, that this year is gonna be 3. I mean, they grow so fast that I think it's really priceless to spend more time with your kids as much as you can. I think that's the best thing you can do in your life. So the point of this video is that if you are not sure if you should start or not your photography or filmmaking adventure at the age of 30, 40, 50 years old, just don't be afraid of, just go for it, because if you have a creative mind, you belong in the creative world. So maybe before you quit your job, build your network and your skills, start to study some sales and business strategies, but yeah, I guarantee you the satisfaction is gonna be extremely well rewarded. And if you are also in a situation like I was, that I decided to work less, to spend more time with my daughter, just go for it, because yeah, your kids, they're gonna grow up, you're gonna miss every special moment of their life, because you're gonna be stuck in your office with your work 5 or 7 days per week, and yeah, there is no way to come back and enjoy those moments with your kids. So this is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment below what do you think about, if I did good or not. I can say that I'm extremely happy and satisfied about the decision I made, and let me know also if you would like to see some sales strategies or business strategies about photography and filmmaking. I would be really happy to share with you my process, how I deal with clients, so maybe I can help you to generate more sales in the future. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Ciao!